everyone, welcome you all to another episode of Nritya. Today we're going to go back to Kathak. I'm going to go ahead into Madhyalay today. So we're going to do Madhyalay Tukra, Madhyalay Tihai, and the explanation and importance of sum. For all of those who have not learned the basics yet, please go and visit the three videos that is created for Kathak basics. And for the one who want to revise, you can also go ahead and quickly come back to this video after your revision is done. Let's begin. A quick recap. What did we learn so far? Teen taal, sola matra, teen taali, ek khali, taali, dono haath se, awaaz karke beat jab dikhate hain usse taali kehte hain. Aur jab bina awaaz ke beat dikhate hain usse khali kehte hain. And we learned few movements which I will not revise, but I want you all to please take a recap with the videos prior. And before we do anything else, we do our Bhumi Pranam or our Namaskar. Let's do that. Join your thumb and your index finger, put it right in front of your chest, shoulders and elbows relaxed. A we, feet should be we, and we go dha, dhin, dhin, dha, dha, dhin, dhin, dha, na, tin, tin, na, ta, dhin, dhin, dha. So far, we have just focused on vilambit lay. Now, we are moving on to madhyalay. So, madhyalay, as the word suggests, is a medium speed. Now, the only thing to remember or a change from vilambit lay is that in madhyalay, when we have four beats, that's four, char matra, ek, do, teen, char, dha, dhin, dhin, dha, we club the first two into one matra and the three, four, that's the other two, into the second matra. So, instead of saying it like one, two, three, four, we say it as one, two, three, four. Why are we doing this? It is basically to make it easier for even the performer and the audience to understand and grasp faster. So when the speed increases to dha din din dha dha din din dha na tin tin na ta din din dha, or many a times even faster than that, dha din din dha dha din din dha na tin tin na ta din din dha. You see the amount of difficulty and concentration you need to move your fingers four times. To make that short and easy, we go for dha din din dha dha din din dha na tin tin na ta din din. One more time. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. What are we going to learn right now is a tatkar tukra on madhyalay. We understood the concept of madhyalay. It will take some time, but I'm sure you guys are going to get it soon. Now moving on, what is a tukra? Tukra is a single rotation of any taal or bol in lesser matra ending at sam. Yes, so any bol, when you put it into a small cycle of matra and end with a full stop, which is called sam, it is tukra. The bol which we are going to use today, the syllables that we are going to use in our tatkar tukra are ta, the, tat. We are going to use these three words into the matras and create a tukra. Now what is the bol of the tukra? Let's see. It goes ta the tat, a the tat, ta the the tat, a the the tat, tat tat the, tat tat the, tat tat. So now we are going to try it on our hands. We will recite it with the taali and the khali. So what is the beat? Dha din din dha, dha din din dha, na tin tin na, ta din din dha, ta the tat, a the tat, ta the tat, a the tat, tat tat the tat, tat the tat, tat dha. You have to keep trying it multiple times. It might take some time, but it will surely happen. Now going on to the movements. So the first one, ta the tat, a the tat. What is the footwork? Very simple, ta the tat, a the tat. It's flat, flat, flat. Flat, flat, flat. First we are starting from the right. So it goes right, left, right. Then it goes left, right, left. This is when you are at one place. We can also move with this. Now when we move with this, what do we do? Right, back, Right. So you go right, cross on your toe, and again right. So you go ta te ta ta te ta. Yes, the hand goes ta te ta a te ta. What did I do with my hand? Let's try to first focus on only our palm and our wrist. So thumb in, we all know how what this is. Now we will move it from outside to inside. The same way like we did this movement. Yes, same way, but this time our hands are in a diagonal form. So you go 1, 2, and from there the other side 3, 4. Now always when we start this movement, there has to be a beginning. Yes, so what is the beginning? That's touching the wrist with each other like this. Yes, your wrists are touching like this, and you pull your hands out and reach out. So right on the top, left down in a diagonal. Yes, so you go ta the tat, join a the tat back. It might take some practice because this has to be really fast. So we are hitting it twice. Hit, hit back, hit, hit back. Yes, let's try. 5, 6, 7, and ta te tat, a te tat. Now, something we already remember and we have learned in our previous videos is urdhvahasta chakra. Yes, we all remember this. Yes, so doing the same thing with tatkar. So it goes ta te te tat, a te te tat. That's right, left, right, left, left, right, left, right. Let's try it. It goes ta te te ta a te te ta. Very well. Let's do both the things together. 5, 6, 7. Join ta te ta a te ta ta te te ta a te te ta. After this, the teen ka chakkar. Very simple. We've already learned this in our previous videos. You go ta ta. Hey, ta, ta, hey, ta, ta, hey. What did I do? Right, turn your body half with the left and turn back. So, you use your heel, left heel and turn. So, hands go out in an L shape, pull it in. Out in an L shape, pull it in. Yes, I will try doing the complete tukra without the music first, and then we'll try it together on the music. Let's go. 5, 6, 7, and ta te ta a te ta ta te te ta a te te ta 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 te ta ta te ta ta ha. This is a sum, like a full stop. So last we go hand. Look at your palm, look at your ring, and whatever you want to, and then you pull yourself out and drop dha at the diagonal. Very simple. What did we do? Same tatkar bol. Ta te te ta ta te te ta with a sum dha. Ta te te ta ta te te ta dha. Ta te te ta ta te te ta sum. So This is basically done on madhyale from sum to sum. What is sum to sum? From the first clap to the last clap. Now, a fun fact. If you want to do this in the vilambit lay, you can also do this, but you have to start it from the khali. I'll show you both the versions so that you can try whichever you want to. So first doing the madhyale. Let's go. The beat goes ra din din da da din din da na din din na ta din din da ta de de da da de de da na ta de de da da de de da na ta de de da da de de da. So that's very very simple. I'm sure you all have already got it. Now when I try it on the vilambit lay, let's start. Dha din din dha dha din din. Dha, na, tin, tin, na, ta, din, din, dha, dha, din, din, dha, dha, din, din, dha, ta, thi, thi, da, ta, thi, thi, da, cha, ta, thi, thi, da, ta, thi, thi, da, dha, ta, thi, thi, da, ta, thi, thi, da, dha. So, you see, you can do the same tihai in two different layers, starting from two different places. We'll keep our hands in Naman first and try. Yes, right over left, a V. Very, very simple footwork. Just do Tatkar. So we go Ta, Te, Te, Ta, A, Te, Te, Ta, Dha. So when we do with our hands closed, we bend ourselves down. Yes, right shoulder and we tap and look Dha. Same thing happens three times. So we go right, left, right, left, left, right, left, right, right. Right, left, right, left, right, left, right, 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 left, right, left, left, right. Last sum, looking at your ring finger, pulling it out, sum. Same thing, we do it with our hands open. It looks a little more beautiful or gorgeous, whatever you like to say. With a V again, hands out to your right side, left hand down. If you're wearing a ghagra, you can very much conveniently hold it. Yes, or when you're not, can put it down and you look to the your right diagonal. Yes, how do we do the dha? We bend ourselves down to turn your hand and you think you're dropping something, you're dropping a flower from your hand. So it goes dha. Very delicate, very light, no more movement like moving your waist or your torso too much, just a little drop. Yes, let's try. 5, 6, 7 and always pull yourself back and drop. Practice this. We're going to do it now on the music. Let's try saying the hand. Pull come back and down. This is how my sir used to teach me. So it is past the parcels. So you go tap with your left because it's your left hand back. So you stretch out, stretch and drop. Yes, so go stretch, drop. This is one. How will the sum look when we use it with the bowl? Let me show you that. You go ta, ta, ta. So this is the second type of sum. The third type of sum. We have used this movement before. I have used this before in my previous videos. It's an elephant trunk. An elephant trunk. You take, imagine there is water. Yes, there is water in this. And you take it and you swing it out. It's called a matambu. Yes, so it's a diagonal kind of a semicircle here. Diagonal hands, and you look at the ring finger of your top hand. So when you want to do it, it's your diagonal. You go one and pull. Yes, you can look middle, you can look up, but up is generally better. Yes, so how will this look? Let's go. Yes, this is the third type. Now moving on quickly to the fourth type. Now we did something like pass the parcel. I'll do the reverse of it. What do? We put the left hand on top. Yes, it's same Udbati hand, right hand down. I'm going to pull my left back and drop and pull my right hand out and up. So you go, become, put your hand down and think you're shy. So you go down and up. So drop, pull, out. Yes, let's try 5, 6, 7 and and. That's a sum. Next, pulling your hand down, the other hand up. So what am I doing? Stop to the ground, release yourself up. Make sure you pull yourself up, your torso and your chest up, and you go up. So it goes one. Simultaneously pull. This goes down, this goes up, and you go one. Throw yourself up. Yes, so it goes 1, 2, 3, 4, up. Last one. You are rolling your hand into a half matang. We learned a full matang. This is half of the trunk that goes up, and this goes pulled out. From Utpatti, half Utpatti goes out. And you look through your hand. So it goes ta dha. This hand over yourself and this goes out. Yes? Let's try. 5, 6, 7 and ta dha. That's the few type of sums that you can use and try to practice. There's more in store for you guys in Kathak Madhyale. This is just the beginning, a glimpse of it. So I want you all to practice this. Come back for the next video where we do more tukras, bowls and tihais. I hope you all had a good time learning this because I had a great time teaching you all. Thank you for watching. Do like, share and comment on my video. Thank you. Namaste.